Hey guys, Andrew Critter here, and today we're going to be doing something a little bit different, and that is reacting to the top 10 Parker movie scenes. Anyway, I hope you enjoy, so let's just jump into it. Ready? Okay, so the first movie we have is Casino Royale, and it is with Sebastian Foucault. So let's watch. So straight off the bat, he has just done a stride to cat grab, and kind of like cat crawling up the beam. That is absolutely insane. You can tell these guys are just absolutely shattered, like, straight away. Oh, so he just went for a massive stride to cat grab onto that, and he's fact that Sebastian Foucault has just climbed all the way up that crane, and then Daniel Craig is like, yeah, I'm just going to take the lift, just do it this way. You know, the depth of the height, just lurking down, just gives you... Don't do that. So looking at that first jump, that would have just taken out his legs. Like, he would have broken something there. Okay, so now he rolls. So yeah, do the safety roll out of it. Second roll, yeah. Oh, the air time. So that was a nice little tic-tac there, straight up. I love that. Okay, I want to try that. Daniel Radcliffe, Daniel Craig doing the safety run again, and slamming. Dive bomb. Love a dive bomb. So sweet. Cool. I always think that shot is always taken from like District 13, like that. Yeah. How clean is that? Oh! That was the first one in Casino Royale. Insane. Sebastian Foucault. Nothing else to really say. Let's go to the next one, which is Captain America Winter Soldier. So let's go.
Foxtrot is down. He's unresponsive. I need EMTs.
Do we have a 20 on the shooter?
Tell him I'm in pursuit.
Yeah, he's got superpowers like superhuman strength and like does insane jumps. That was sick. So you did like a tic-tac stride. It's good so fast he can fly into walls. See, Buck just did the safety roll again, over the shoulder, clean. That's how you do it. Save your joints. Anyway, guys, that was, yeah, a very short Captain America Winter Soldier clip, but it shows parkour in the sense of like the strides, the tic-tac, the drop-down roll. Yeah, clean-looking rolls there as well. Well done, Buck. That was well done. Captain America, absolute boss in it as well. He was running so fast, he ran into a wall. Yeah. So next one, guys, is Prince of Persia, The Sands of Time. And David Bell, the founder of parkour, was involved with some of the stunts in this. So definitely gonna check this out, guys. Let's go. The next thing we got, guys, is the Prince of Persia, Sands of Time. We've got the opening scene. And yeah, David Bell, the founder of parkour, it was a stunt choreograph on this. So yeah, we're expecting them. You can tell that this kid's having so much fun with parkour. Like, yeah. And that's the thing about parkour, is you can really play around with it so much. And you can just see the enjoyment. That is a huge jump. What will he roll? He rolled. Yep, that was very good. Nice compre then. Clean. Clean. See that? Straight to his chest as well. Drop down. That was nice. I like that. Anyway, guys, that was the opening scene of Prince of Persia, Sands of Time, and wow, what a cool opening scene that was. Anyway, guys, we're going to leave it there with Prince of Persia and jump to Sherlock Holmes, A Game of Shadows. Anyway, let's go. That was nice. Two-step. Did he take off? Did he take off? Yeah, he took off the chair as well. That was clean. Like, kip-ups are useful. They are useful sometimes. Yeah, you gotta quit with it. Danny Jr. is gonna go out that window, I think. Anyway, guys, we're going to jump to the next one now. The two-step wall flip. Amazing. I'm going to try that move myself, but off the chair. So step, step. Anyway, guys, we're going to move now to Tracer. And yeah, Tracer. How do you spell Tracer? That's spelled wrong, isn't it? Tracer. Yeah, it was spelled wrong. Yeah, for some reason, guys, that was throwing me off right then. So Tracer, not the movie, the way to spell Tracer is T-R-A-C-E-U-R. Which means a person who takes part in the activity of parkour freerunning. Right. But the movie's called Tracers, which is T-R-A-C-E-R-S. With Taylor Norton. So anyway, let's jump into that one because I actually remember watching this and I absolutely love this film. So yeah, let's jump in this. Done. And I know Taylor Lautner did a lot of his own stunts, so yeah, fair play to him. He's doing his cat pass around. Oh, that was me. That was so clean. Hasher doing something like this, and just, yeah, including a cleaning sign just in his runs. Hasher, that's your next move. So why I picked that scene mainly is because just the jumps, the pure jumps in there, some of them are absolutely huge. If he's doing all them jumps, fair play, well done, because that, them jumps are huge. Anyway guys, we are going to go to a film I haven't actually seen, and I know a lot of the parkour community are going to say something about this, but to be honest with you, I didn't know it existed. So I'm so happy I've done this video and now found out about it, because now we're going to watch this video. So guys, now what we're going to do is jump into a small bit called Yamikaze. I had to include this film because it's Yamikaze. Yamikaze is an original group of parkour practitioners, and yeah, they had to be involved in this, so... Just setting themselves a challenge like this, just to go, yeah, we're just gonna climb this building and then descend it after. This is such a new story about the Yamikaze group and when they used to train, and obviously David Bell pushing the team, and yeah, I 100% believe they did this. Guys, obviously. So like, when this film was when? 2001, Descent. So the Descents are massive now. Descents are everywhere. Everyone does Descent. So yeah, to do a Descent in 2001, and it was on a movie like this, they must have been trained in Descent way before. And obviously now they're popular. That's the sound that comes in my head whilst jumping like this, 100%. Right, next one that was awesome, Yamikaze film. I've got to watch the whole thing. I haven't actually watched all of it, so yeah, it really opened my eyes watching some of these clips and going, ah, what? I've missed this movie. So definitely jump into that. Anyway, the biggest one that I have to put on here, and this is the one that I always remember, is District 13 with David Bell. And yeah, this opening scene is incredible. Like, this run, this whole run, you can just see it, you can see the impact of the jumps, you can just tell this was all done the right way. Just the music from the start, like, I know he's doing already some cool things. Yeah, this is it. Casino Royale, going back to that clip, same move. See, I want to know if he was wired. Was he wired? He's like climbing that. Do you see how fast that was? That was ridiculous. Got them rolls. think he's planned this route. I think, yeah, all of like the rope and that little stick. Yeah, he's planned this. Speedball, love that. So that is, so yeah, that is insane, that jump, also known as the manpower gap. What a huge jump made famous by David Bell. Look at that size. Let's carry on. Anyway, guys, that was amazing. District 13. There is Brick Mansion next, but I want to show you this one because of how similar they are. Obviously, they replicated the first District 13. And yeah, Brick Mansion is still an amazing film. I'm going to just do show you a little bit. Just the opening scene, for example. But they're obviously different runs, but yeah. Anyway, guys, the next one is Free Runner. We're going to just jump into a little bit of a trailer for this one. And yeah, it's going to be a little bit shorter than the other runs because it is the trailer. So yeah, we'll just pick out the little bits from it. We are going to just jump over this one, but definitely worth watching. Anyway, guys, the last one is Six Underground. It is directed by Michael Bay, and it's got our boy Story and obviously Ryan Reynolds. If you haven't seen it, watch it. It's still on Netflix, so let's just jump in. Tracer out there, just that airtime.
Coming north, down on via the. Some. No way! Come back, I've got an idea. Round the corner. That's it, keep coming.
Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I know it was a bit of a long one. Please smash the like button and subscribe. If you want me to do more of this, I will, because there are so many movies with parkour in it. I can react to them a little bit better and stop watching the actually clips because, yeah, wow. I'm just staring right at it, just going, I want to do this, I want to train. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.